Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
The theme for this dance is independence.
Your first challenge is you must add the Coca-Cola red move into your routine.
Boom, got boom, boom, hey, yes, you're having fun.
I'm making a few mistakes, but I can learn.
Now I want to get some of the tricks that are in the dance out of the way. I want them in your body as soon as possible. These tricks are dependent on you being the structure for me.
Okay.
But I know you haven't done lifts before, right?
No.
Okay.
I have not.
This is intense for someone that has never, ever done a lift before. I'm gonna teach you the one that we do at the end.
Okay.
Okay, so we're facing each other.
Okay.
Right hand, I step with my right foot. Boom. When I do that, you step out with your right foot.
Okay.
And get in your squat, because then I come here, yes.
Okay.
Flip me to the side. Boom, good job.
Oh yeah.
Turn, hit. Boom. Sorry.
All right. Whack. I feel very manly when I pull you in.
Yeah, and that's such a strong ending.
Ladies.
Dancing is not that easy. It's tough. It looks easy because the professional dancers make it look easy. If I had a year to do it, I wouldn't say perfect it, but if I had like more time, I could definitely own it a lot more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hey, dancers. Oh. I hope you got that first challenge. Because you've got another one coming.
Oh, wow.
Oh my God, another one?
Your next challenge is, on top of that red move, incorporate 4, yes, 4 different turns. You could do a single pirouette, make sure that knee is tucked. You could do a loose turn to the floor, dragging one of your legs with you, it's up to you. You could do a jump and a turn. You could turn any which way you possibly can physically turn. Just turn.
I'm gonna teach you a chaîne turn. I think that's a good turn to start with. Left foot forward, and we're going left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Uh-huh. Because it's womanly if we do this. I'm thinking I'm just gonna have you be here. Very structured. I think there's many angles to this performance that are very challenging. Now I'm gonna teach you another one. We're gonna do a 20 step. We go right foot steps back. Left foot steps forward. So it's right, right, left, left. My Steve here is a baby dancer.
Yep.
He's a brand new dancer. So all this stuff is brand new. Right,
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 left,
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 right, right. Right. Left, left, go right, right, and left, left, right, right, and left, left.
Right.
Uh-huh, you got it, Steve. You got it. Work it out. Aerobics. Billy Blanks.
I came into it not knowing much, and I feel like today I learned a good amount, and I feel like the competitors better watch themselves.
We're about to hit the floor. Steve's about to show down. His muscles are strong. Let's do our chant. 1, 2, 3.
Breathe! Hey, I'm Steve.
And I'm Brinn.
And together,
we equal breathe. Take a deep breath in.
And go vote.
And go vote for us right now. Hey, it's Brinn Nicole, and you're watching Dance Showdown Season 3. Support the dance community and subscribe to Dance On. Like, favorite, and share with your friends. Follow the Dance On Network on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram for exclusive updates and photos. Vote for us, Team Breve, because we're awesome and funny and goofy, and we bring the heart to the show.